Okay, so today is the day, get the trusses on. Big day, big part of the build. Hired a crane obviously because them are beasts, couldn't lift them up. And then one's there. Frightened to think that we're gonna get them up, I'll jack my walls out. Super Craig, on the job. Special guest appearance today from Mr. Neil Appleby.
Did he put it away, man?
Up there we've got two semi-skilled tradesmen, aka the joiners. Good lads, good lads. So, all attic trusses. Because we have small room in the roof. Why? I don't know. Why not? That's a crane driver.
Oh, my God. One off the time, be nice.
So, I'll take regular videos throughout the day. That's the first one up. First one of about 80. You see there's still the top hat of that truss to go on top. John will have to do that another time. That head in the middle there is our new apprentice, Kyle Knight. Knight Rider. Super Craig, Steve the joiner. Right, so it's dinner time now. Lads doing a fantastic job. Super Craig the joiner today. And that's going to be obviously a room in the roof as well. So far no incidents. Got some bigger ones to put yet. Roof trusses supplied by a friend of mine, Stevie Harris at Fence House Trusses. So far so good. Big day today, getting the trusses on. Special appearance by Mr. Appleby. Apps is a tops banksman. Done it before. Look at that, like a pro. We went, Apps.
Well, I could have done better, like.
It's 4 o'clock, and that's the last one gone on. Got some more there for the garage, but I'll put them up in forklift at a different time when we get the scaffold out of the way. Well, you've got to be pleased with that again. Bit of planning. Things go your way. No accidents, that's the main thing. No walls knocked over. It's a full length of them ones on. And them. this section of trusses, although we've got them, are mostly made up by the joiners.
Class.